All right, here we are down East Yachting, Jupiter, Florida. That's Eric. I'm Jennifer, and we have a surprise guest. Who's that? That's Savannah. Savannah is going to show us how easy it is to drive an IPS boat. Savannah, how easy is it?
It's really easy.
How do you know that?
Because I just did it for like 3 seconds.
All right. Well, when was the last, besides 3 seconds ago, when was the last time you drove a boat? Aha, Eric, how many times have you driven a boat?
A few times,
and yeah. I've driven a boat a few times. All right, so let's see how this goes. What could go wrong? So here we go. It's starting off really well. The 16-year-old knows absolutely everything, and the 50-year-old apparently forgot everything about driving boats.
I'm not going to do this if you're just...
Okay. Go on, Savannah.
When you look around,
knock it out.
Look around.
So far, it's really easy.
Yeah,
All right, we're sort of clear.
Yep.
We're going for it.
We are going to the marina.
Okay.
It's kind of bumpy.
Yep, got some wake, that's okay.
Isn't this a no wake zone?
Nope, this is a full wake zone.
Full on wake zone.
So let's twist, so you're gonna go straight in the marina, okay? Twist hard, there you go.
All right, there we
See
are.
See how smooth
Look
it
at
is?
That turn.
Very smooth.
Now you got it.
Feeling confident?
Yeah.
Good.
She's a natural. Stern, that's the bow. The other stern, that one.
Well, it is my first time.
It's a 58 that was forward, but we're all good now.
That was very well done. Okay, so now we're going to go to the dock.
So we're back safe at the dock. How'd it go, Savannah?
I'd say it went pretty.
Okay, you don't look traumatized.
No.
No, okay. Do you look tired? Does it wear you out?
No. It's just nice. It's sunny out.
Oh, okay. And you're 16?
Yeah.
And on spring break?
Not really.
In quarantine?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Good job. Thank
Hi,
you.
Hi, Nick.
Okay.